Oh, and yeah, the chorus are gonna make me wait for a motherfucking train. Oh, wait, I actually may not have to wait for it. Awesome. But I get FPS drop, major landmarks. Those are not that bad, though. Yep, we're leaving the German border, it looks like. Yep, we're going. Yep, there's the United Nations building. Czech motherfucking Republic or something. Where the fuck are we going to? Well, this is going to be the mark the farthest I've been out of Germany in this game. LOLK semicolon. Oh, it's going all right. I'm encountering, I didn't know you were ignoring me. I was asking you all these questions like, hey, is the FPS dropping every time I go through one of these tunnels or, you know, anything like that? And I'm just wondering if you're seeing anything crazy like that happen. But nope. More uphill. Dude, I think you're gonna need to go on alert. You're gonna have to keep it in D3, man. How you go from 3 to 5? Yeah, right? The hills, man. And then it just drops my speed, dude. Like, this ain't low FPS of the game. That's just the truck generally going slow. Because it's on an uphill with a weight on it. There we go. Now we got some speed into it. Oh, I totally know. Ain't it awesome? They see me rolling in the Hayden, bro. Trying to catch me riding dirty. They see me rolling the Hayden. Oh, that was perfect. Oh, it was satisfactory. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, it was very satisfactory. Should we be able to take explosives? That's what we need to be able to fucking take. Woo! Truck drifting! Truck go boom boom. Especially when I'm over here trying to drift the bitch. Like, dude, I'm about ready to fucking... If once I get a powerful enough engine, dude... I bet you I can drift this thing. Dude, it's actually doing it right now. Look at this. Dude, I am drifting this bitch. Hold on. It's doing an uphill drift. I mean, it's crappy, I ain't gonna lie, but that's technically drifting. I might as well take it down there with me. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm getting really pissed off at automatic transmissions. I'm thinking clutch and stick is definitely the way to go. Yeah, see, I'm getting the bits to drift on dirt. Let's see here. Yeah, drift it. Just fooling around. There's a clean one. All right, time to stop fooling around and drifting the truck. We got cargo we need to go deliver. God, no 180 it. I gotta keep in mind this ain't no Forza. I just realized the magical fun I'm gonna get pulling this truck, this trailer uphill. Alan, that's probably not going to happen with this truck. I'm just gonna need to build some speed to get this thing out of here. Wow, I'm literally burning out this truck up this hill with the trailer on it. Like, literally. And not enough power! Needs more power! We need more horsepower. More power! More power. Whoa, you can change the wheel that way. That's cool. I can put the controller down and drive this way. What does this do? Oh, and I can look around with the mouse. There we go. Oh yeah, this game was definitely optimized for keyboard. Except the brake buttons don't work. Blah. Just using the keyboard. Because I'm G that way. I can still do old school gaming. Oh, except until I go off-roading majorly. And more off-roading. Fuck. Good thing I got a second damn load. This truck driver behind me is like, what are you doing? Can you hand me my cigarettes, baby doll? Can't take my eyes off the road or you crash immediately in this game. There is no leeway. Okay, fuck steering with the keyboard. Hold on, I gotta do a diagnosis. Okay, $4,000. Fuck. This truck seems to brake a certain way. For sure. A prime, I'm going to see how far the lag is behind. You ready to test? I'm going to just count and then I want you to say something, okay? As soon as you hear me say this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, nothing. So I have about a 45 second delay in the stream, a 45 to a minute delay. Oh, you weren't ready? Okay, you ready? Okay, I'm gonna count now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. 27, 28. Yeah, so about a 30 second lag. Damn. I'm in a truck and I'm gaining on this car. Also doing an 80 and 65. 85 and a 60. Yeah. Well, that's just how I roll. My girlfriend's laughing. They see me rolling, they hating. What's up, Dark Lord? I see you got Twitch Turbo. I've been doing good, man. I got the stream settings all fixed finally, and I'm able to pretty much upload a higher speed and probably go for true HD. You just got it last night, huh? You should make yourself a badass and donate a dollar. Get that chat badge. You'll have three badges on my stream. You know what, Dark Lord? I'm gonna change the turbo bag to something very inappropriate on my stream. Why am I dropping FPS? Probably because I'm next to these stupid trucks and stuff. Throws money at the screen. All right, the FPS picked back up, looks like. I don't know. Turn the throws the money at the screen. How's the Twitch looking to you? I mean, it's kind of fucking looking like an F. There we go. It's picking back up. First show, man. I'm down in Newburgh. How is it down to 2 FPS? The fuck? There it goes back up. Take it. I am going to go drive. So I have an engine malfunction, so I need to go see a repair shop. Explore Newburgh here. Oh, shit, welcome back, Dark Lord. Service! You need to repair all that damage. Upgrades! Thanks, Dark Lord. Enjoy your VIP there, buddy. Three badge hype, there you go. Three badge on the stream. That's what you're talking about. There we go. And then there's different levels of that badge. Like if you donate $1, you get the bronze. You donate $3, you get the silver. And you donate $5, you get gold. And basically what I'm trying to do is make it one of those things where it's just like, yeah, since Twitch won't partner me, I'll make my own partnership fucking program. And all money does not go on drugs, so you guys know. Thank you. that's how you do it, exactly. And I have 3 levels, unlike Twitch's partnership program. No, my truck has a license plate in it. It says fucking Cal. It says Reaper, dude. You see that in the window? That is dope. When mom gets back to the car, actually, dad's home with the car, ain't he?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. You're naturally gonna go.
By the way, your name is really hard to read. On what? Like, what do you mean by it's hard to read? And the cool thing is, Dark Lord, now you get more points than you did before. Muhahaha. Nah, your name's pretty good, dude. Your name's pretty good. I can read it. I can read it really good. I need to fix something here, because it's getting dark outside. So, properties, video camera, camera control, exposure, set that to auto, apply. And then, okay, let's give it a minute to come back. There we go, now I don't look all blobbed out. Yeah, dude, the gold's cool. For sure, bro.